Hello and welcome to Let's Play Super Mario Bros. 3. Last time we finished number 9, and now we are taking this pipe to the last castle, but maybe I see that there's a secret path. So I will take this raft and sail to the sea, and oh yes, a hidden mushroom building. Well, I can use that. Maybe even next level. Yeah, I know. Oh, I was lucky. Slow. What's the point of that? Can I go this way? Sure. Okay. One hit and I'm going to die. I do have some power-ups, but no. Well, what's going to happen? Where are you going? Trying to be clever and wait till the bullet bill comes, but well, at least I will get the Raccoon Mario and then lose it immediately. Bed. memo to myself. Don't jump if you don't see where you're going. Okay. I need this one. Come back. Why couldn't he jump? I'm losing it. Try without any power-ups. It's not that difficult. No. Just... There's a clear pattern here. Feeling I will die. I need to do this. So first, let's avoid all this stuff. And wait. Okay, it's good, good. Good. Now, just not get hit by those. And now. The plan is, first we won't touch the ring, but wait until the ring has gone and then hit. He will always, she will. Okay, there's the second ring, and there's the third ring. Okay, now. Well, that just shows you that you have to have a strategy. You just go without thinking, you will die. Looks like Mario. Spanish Mario. Give me something nice. Okay, big world. So, thanks for watching. See you next time.